walked through that door. I've never seen a cowgirl like her before. She got legs like rattlesnake venom. She don't miss in that Wrangler never. Break your heart, then make you beg for more. Introduce their band at the very end of the show, but that has never made sense to me because you guys gotta know who you're cheering for when they absolutely melt your face off. Okay? So we're gonna get this over with right off the bat. They go by the name of Rocky Mountain Fever because they are the hottest band to come out of the Rocky Mountains since Chris LeDoux and the Western Underground, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, Mile Zero. Timmy, they want it. Mountain Fever, the heartbeat of this operation. Can you feel that in your chest out there? That is courtesy of my man Aaron Rocket holding down the drum kit tonight. Not only is he holding down those drums, he is singing those luscious high harmonies, and any man that can sing higher than me is immediately hired in my band. Driving down from Miami, Florida last night, we saw a blaze in the sky. For your protection, Miles Zero, we decided to scope out the scene. Lo and behold, a UFO had crashed just outside of Miami. From the flames, we withdrew this being that is playing the drums tonight. We taught him the English language in our set on the way over here just a couple hours. And now, Miles Zero, you have a new local space cowboy, and his name is Aaron Rocket, ladies and gentlemen. Aaron, show him something, brother.
Hey, thank you, Key West. Now, all my exes live in Texas, so fortunately, we're down here in Key West. So, I'm safe here. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Thank you. I've got something for you. Let me think of it. Let me think. I got it. Here we go. If you wanna go and take a ride with me, smoke a nail in the back of the boozy, oh, I must not feel this way. Oh! If you wanna go and get high with me, smoke a nail in the back of the boozy, oh, I must not feel this way. Hey, I like that. I got one more for you. Here we go. I can feel it.